On this episode of Bass to Billfish, Peter Miller and the Make-A-Wish Foundation bring 10-year-old Wyatt Dalton and his family to Florida for an incredible fishing adventure.
You're living the dream right now. You're catching sailfish in Miami.
Fishing out of Miami, Peter and crew head out in search of excitement.
There he is!
Yeah.
And to fulfill Wyatt's wish to fish.
Woo. You got him, man!
Florida, the fishing capital of the world.
Oh, yes!
With incredible fishing around every corner.
Yes, set it!
This is truly an angler's paradise. Join Peter Miller as he travels the state in search of big fish.
I caught that!
And shares his adventures with guests from around the globe.
Oh my God!
From freshwater to saltwater, ocean to Everglades.
Oh, yeah!
Join him for a fishing experience like no other.
Yeah!
This is Florida's Bass to Billfish with Peter Miller, presented by Yellowfin and by Visit Florida.
My name is Wyatt Dalton. I am 10 years old, and I have acute lymphoblastic leukemia. I was diagnosed in February of 2016.
For this episode of Bass to Billfish, we were contacted by the Make-A-Wish Foundation. This particular wish was from a 10-year-old named Wyatt out of Virginia, and he said when he's in between chemotherapy treatments, he would watch Bass to Billfish.
When I found out that I had leukemia, that's what I watched when I was in the hospital, and that's what made the time go faster.
When you do the Make-A-Wish trip, you're dealing with people that are helping him, which is very hard on them as well. So I kind of look at it like as a whole family ordeal, which was cool because I was able to take the entire family out of the boat. I arranged a meeting with Wyatt and his family in Bass Pro Shops in Dania, Florida.
Hey guys, welcome. I finally get to meet Wyatt. How you doing, man?
Said hello, kind of talked a little bit, and Wyatt knew very well that he was gonna get a gift card.
You get a $200 gift card for you, young man.
Thank you.
So, we're gonna go inside, and there's another guy that wants to meet you too. He's actually the general manager of the store.
The GM, Danny Vincent of Bass Pro in Dania, happened to meet us right at the front.
How you doing?
Good, all right.
Come on through, this is Wyatt. That's Danny Vincent.
Well, the manager, he gave me a fishing pole, he gave me a t-shirt and a hat.
And it fits perfectly.
And he gave this really nice goodie bag to Wyatt.
That's nice, Danny, thank you.
And the general manager, oh, he was wonderful.
Oh, wow.
All right.
The whole family's getting involved, but now he's got a gift card, he's got a goodie bag, he's got the rod and reel. Things were looking good.
How old are you?
I was turned 14 2 days ago.
You did? Happy birthday.
Thank you.
I didn't know it was your birthday, but I happened to have another gift card.
I pulled out another gift card I happened to have, so everybody was happy.
Hey, listen, you guys are both stars.
I did not expect that he's going to give me a gift card.
All right, come on, guys, go shopping. I'm going to leave you guys alone.
Wasn't as crowded, and that's nice because when you're trying to go up and down the aisle and try to look for stuff, that's really nice. But everybody at the store was really friendly.
We finished up with a shopping spree, which is fantastic, but they'd had a long ride. I'd had a long day. Luckily, Danny Vincent said, Peter, I got you all set up at the Islamorada Fish Company, which is the restaurant attached to the Bass Pro Shops.
That's the alligator.
At the restaurant inside Bass Pro Shops, and the food was amazing. I love the food.
Wow, guys, we've been at Bass Pro for like 3 hours right now, shopping and eating.
Feels less than
that. Yeah, it feels less, right? That's what happens when you're having a good time.
Coming up next on Bass to Billfish.
Got him, it's a big one, it's a big one.
Fighting fish in Miami.
Oh, oh,
that's how you do it.
Bass to Billfish with Peter Miller is brought to you by Visit Florida. Plan your Florida vacation today. Yeti Coolers, wildly stronger, keep ice longer. Mercury, number one on the water. NTB Tire Kingdom, merchants, that's all you need. Peter Miller and the Make-A-Wish Foundation have brought the Dalton family down to Miami, Florida to grant 10-year-old Wyatt his wish. After a shopping spree at Bass Pro Shops, they enjoyed a great meal at Islamorada Fish Company. Now they get ready to head out on the water.
We're gonna be flying kites looking for sailfish. When I came down to the dock in the morning, the guests were already on the boat. They had already met Quentin, and Quentin was giving them a little bit of a how-to of kite fishing and how to reel and how to move.
Reel down.
He's basically saying pull the rod up slow and then reel fast down.
So that's how we're gonna do it.
I can always count on Captain Quentin. He runs a charter boat out of Key Biscayne called the Cutting Edge.
What's up, guys? Good morning.
I have 150% faith in Q, and then he brings his buddy Billy along.
What's up, Billy? How you doing, man?
So he's quick, gets the work done, gets the fish to the boat, and we're always catching.
Oh, by the way, I got you guys sunglasses.
And my first gift was Costa sunglasses for the entire family.
Costa knew you guys were coming down. They said, let me get these guys some glasses. Oh, those are for Mom.
Well, thank you.
Those look really good on you. They fit perfectly. Let's see, Wyatt.
I gave the boys the same pairs that I wear. They love them. Yeah.
Looking sharp, buddy.
Yeah, buddy. I love these things.
They look nice.
Yeah.
So they were already swagging out.
I have other gifts for you, but I got to give you one more. Here's a monster speaker. This is a floating Bluetooth speaker for you.
Thank you.
Wireless, Bluetooth. You do whatever you want with it. Enjoy.
Pizza.
I have a friend that owns a pizza place, and I asked her if she could deliver the pizzas to the boat.
I heard that you like pizza.
Yeah. He said, oh, we had pizza delivered here.
We got Pina's pizza coming at you
hot.
Take a delivery, sir.
Thank you. I was worried that they didn't have cheese pizza at first.
And a cheese pizza.
Oh, my goodness.
Let's see.
Yay.
Oh, yeah. That's yours, man. That looks good.
But they had cheese.
But they had cheese.
But they had cheese,
yeah.
Thank you very much.
Enjoy it.
Okay. Bye. Thank you. Now we got food, we got bait, and all we need now is some fish.
We're headed out, prepping some sails. I think our chances are good.
Guys, we might get wet today. We're gonna be backing down, waves coming in. It's gonna be like deadliest catch, Wyatt style. Their first choice for fish was barracuda.
Many years ago, she caught like a 4-foot barracuda. It's hanging on my wall right now. Our goal was to catch one that was bigger than her barracuda.
Yeah, don't break my record.
Hey guys, you wanna see how I put the bait on? On the way out, I gave the guys a little demo on how to rig the baits, how to wind and how to pull up and where to put their hands on the rod because fishing was gonna take place within 20 minutes of the dock. And we're using a wire leader because we got the barracudas. With this one, we're gonna do through the nose here. Okay, now we got a live bait out there. Immediately, they're coming up on the surface. A cuda's trying to eat right now.
He's trying to eat it.
Look, behind you, see the cuda coming up?
Come on.
Got him on?
Yeah.
All right, who's up?
Will.
You're letting your brother go first? He said, Will, why don't you catch it? And I thought that was really nice.
Got him, it's a big one.
Whenever I was reeling it in, it seemed a little violent, like there was a lot of head shake when he got it up close to the boat.
I see him.
Oh, he's a screamer. All right.
Yeah.
To start a fishing adventure and immediately catching barracuda, it was the perfect setup for a fantastic day of fishing. Nice. Good job, man. All right, now he knows whose turn it is next, huh?
Wawas, come on, buddy.
We had the stink off the boat, had the baits back out, and all of a sudden we get a bite.
We got a fish on.
Oh, snap, we got him on.
That's a good one.
Good job winding on that
good
fish.
One.
Fighting fish in Miami. Mr. Wyatt coming in from Virginia. Wyatt and his brother had both only ever caught bass, pickerel, carp, so this was kind of special for them to be able to catch saltwater fish.
What do we got here? We got a fighter. Okay, follow, turn with him. You see, watch your line in the water.
It's totally not freshwater, I can tell you that.
Follow your fish, you're doing great. Looks like the same size cuda as your bro.
Good job, Wyatt.
Good job, man. Look at those teeth.
Good job. It was pretty shiny. The teeth were evil looking.
Good job.
Two cudas, man. The cuda bite's on fire. The perfect way to start the day, and we're off to a great start.
Cuda time.
Oh, man, it's a cuda fest. You're doing great, buddy.
Woo!
Got a screamer. Look at that.
Oh.
You're on. Oh, doubled up. Woo!
Whoa, twins.
Yay. Good job, guys.
Oh, that's how you do it.
Having a great time?
Yeah.
It looks like your barracuda record is safe.
That's right.
Congratulations.
It's going to stay that way now.
Congratulations. All right, we're going to go sail fishing now.
Yay.
Hey. Woo.
Coming up next on Bass to Billfish.
Hey, dorsal up! See him, guys, look, he just saved me, he just picked me up. There he is!
Yeah!
Is
yeah.
Woo! You got Woo. Him, man! Triple header for the boys.
Bass to Billfish with Peter Miller is brought to you by Bass Pro Shops. Your adventure starts here. Salt Life. Live salty. Yellowfin. Your legacy. Costa, see what's out there. Closed captioning for Bass to Billfish has been provided by Visit Florida. Plan your Florida vacation today. Wyatt Dalton and his family are fishing in Miami, Florida with Peter Miller.
Whoa!
They started the trip catching barracuda.
Oh, that's how you do it.
Now, Peter looks to put them on sailfish.
Certain times of the year, the sailfish bite lights up. We had the right swell, we had the right wind, we had the right temperature. Everything was just right. I think we'll catch one today. I feel pretty good about it. So we knew that we were gonna get on the fish right away.
Sailfish, okay, get your fighting belt on. See him, guys, look, sailfish coming up.
Oh, he's going crazy.
Wyatt.
Gave the rod to Wyatt and he started fighting a sailfish.
You're tight, bud. You're on a sailfish. Woo! He's right short, right on the beam. Rig, dorsal up. Dorsal up.
He just ate me. He just picked me up.
Start riding. Start one.
He's got it. He's got it.
Will hooks up on the spinner.
Just let him run if he runs. Sailfish, get ready to jump here. There he is.
Yeah.
Wow, we got a double. In case one comes off, at least we have another one on.
Right middle. He just ate me. He just picked me up.
All of a sudden, we get a third bite.
Dad, you want to switch?
I guess.
All three of them were hooked up at the same time, and I was just praying that they all stayed on.
It happened just like that. It was like boom, boom, boom.
Triple header for the boys.
It was kind of crazy.
He's running, there he is!
Yeah! Yeah.
Woo! You got Woo. Him, man! Yours is gonna jump again. Theirs is jumping way out there.
The fish jumping out of the water, and stuff, like, it's just to see it in real life and it really happening is pretty amazing.
Oh my gracious.
How you doing, bub?
It's like, we'll stop.
I'll just let him go.
He's just taking it.
It was pretty awesome. The fish, it fought unlike any other fish that I've caught.
Gosh almighty. He won't stop.
How we doing, man?
Good.
You got the wet side, too.
Yeah. Not helping at all.
No, it's not.
I was over here getting soaked, water pouring on me.
You're living the dream right now. You're catching sailfish. I'm like, hey! I'm so excited, man. You guys getting close?
I see the one fish getting close to the boat. We're about to get our first release.
Oh, I see him. Oh!
Gotcha. Got it. Sailfish coming up.
So Dad caught it. I took a wrap on the leader.
Woo!
You got it. You got it.
Good job,
you
Dad.
Congratulations, Woo! Man.
Woo!
Number one.
Now we have to work on number two and number three.
He's coming up, he's gonna jump right here. Woo! Yes. Let him wind. That was sick.
It jumped and it didn't go straight back down and it was like, it's never gonna come in.
I feel like I'm watching a tennis match.
I know.
I got Will. I got Wyatt. I got Will.
I think I see him down there.
Yes, sir, we're getting close now.
Oh. And he's pumping on the spinner and he was really putting a lot of muscle into it.
He's right here, he's right here.
He's right here.
He's right here.
All right, give me that line. Got it.
Yeah.
Woo! Awesome. Woo! Look at that. Woo!
The experience was just amazing, like especially when they're jumping out of the water.
He looks like he got his bill broken, doesn't he?
His fish had kind of a stumpy bill, almost like it had broken off.
Woo!
Yes!
You know, we held this fish there, got a chance to see it.
Hang on, we're gonna let him go, guys. Yes! That's how you do it!
Woo!
Good job, good job.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Now we focus on you, my man.
He was keep on saying, are you okay? Are you all right?
How you doing, Wyatt?
Good.
I'm gonna keep checking on you, all right?
Okay.
I was really impressed with Wyatt's ability to hang on to the rod and do everything he was told to do. Show a true maturity.
You tell me if you need like a 1 minute break, all right?
Okay.
Like a couple times I got wore out and I gave the rod to him.
You wanna take it?
Yeah.
All right.
So I'd take a couple of pumps on it. He would shake it off.
I think I'm good now.
Yeah?
Yeah.
And he'd come back about a minute later, and he would continue to fight the fish.
Okay, ready, Wyatt?
Yeah.
Woo! Teamwork!
Let's go, buddy. You got this.
He's 10 years old. He's the youngest ever guest to bite a sailfish.
Okay, good. Now keep that tight.
It kept on taking off, and I'm like, when is it going to stop?
Keep it going. Now wind faster, because now he's backing up at it. He's going to give you slack. Ready? Wind fast. Fast as you can. There you go. Now you're good. Now pull up. Slow. Woo! Big win! We're sport fishing now.
I am soaked.
What was it you said?
Will this never end?
Will this never end?
You're pumping him up. I see him. You got him beat.
I see him.
Right there he is, Wyatt.
There's the leader.
I see the leader.
Start backing up. You're about to get your first sailfish. Yeah! Woo!
It was my first sailfish, and it was a pretty nice one.
Look at it.
Look at the size of this thing. Oh. Whoa. Wow, cool. Right in the corner of the mouth. Look at that.
Beautiful.
Woo! Good job, buddy. You did it.
We got our third release, and we kind of hung on to it for a while because I really wanted him to see it.
Hey, you want
to
feel this guy's sail?
I thought, you know, it'd be cool for him to feel the dorsal, to feel the silkiness of it.
Feel that. Grab it. Feel that. Huh?
He took his finger and ran it on the top of the bill. I said, feel underneath.
Cool, right?
Yeah. It was pretty nice to feel my first sailfish that I've actually caught.
Woo! Make a wish comes true!
I think he was in awe, having just caught a sailfish at 10 years old.
You guys ready for the release?
Yeah.
All right.
There he goes.
Woo! Yeah. Give me a hug. That was great. Well, making a wish times three.
Coming up next on Bass to Billfish.
There he is jumping.
Oh.
You're pumping him up, he's right there. Got another sailfish for the man.
Boy.
Bass to Billfish with Peter Miller is brought to you by Monster Audio. Always lead, never follow. Ray Marine by Fleer. Go hunting underwater. Florida Restaurant and Lodging Association, serving Florida's hospitality industry. FWC, Florida is the fishing capital of the world. Fishing in Miami, Florida has been incredible for Wyatt and his family. After starting the day catching cudas.
Good job, Wyatt.
Good job, man.
They landed a sailfish triple header.
You did it, my man.
Woo!
Now, as the trip winds down, they look for another bite.
So we put the baits back out because there's no way we're going in when the bite is that fast and furious.
I'm on the left shore.
Left mid, going deep. Somebody come around who's ever up.
Billy hooks up, gives the rod over to Wyatt.
There he is jumping.
Oh, nice.
Good job. There he is jumping again.
Yeah.
One fast down. There you go. This one must have popped out. I don't know what this is.
I was like, that doesn't look right. Picked it up, started whining. I came tight.
Who wants a fish?
Oh, me. I got it.
Now we've got a double header.
He may be coming up for a jump. Oh!
Woo!
Oh!
It was a bigger fish than my first one.
Good job, Wyatt.
He's coming at you, Wyatt. You're pumping him up, man. You're pumping him up. He's right there. Back up. Let me get this in my hand.
I see you.
Yes! Got another sailfish for the man!
Had a boy!
Oh!
The fish jumping out of water, like, it's just amazing. Like, the experience was just something I never thought we'd get to do.
Why, you ready to let him go?
Yeah.
All right, he jumped away. Perfect. Good job, man. Woo! Number four sailfish for the day. Coming up on number five. Oh, there he is wagging.
I've seen him right
there. Look at that. He's angry. He's an angry elf. Whoa. Stay tight. Wind down. All right, number five. Woo! Look, he spit his stomach out, guys.
He told me that they feel the hook in their mouth and they regurgitate their stomach and then they swallow their stomach back.
Wow. Look at that stomach.
I thought that was kind of weird. Like, I wish we could do that, you know? Like, just like, get the taste out of my mouth.
You ready?
Yep.
Here we go. Release.
There he goes.
He's swimming away. Oh, man.
Good job,
congratulations.
Buddy.
Congratulations. Good job, man. Bring it in. Good job, man. Did your wish come true?
Yes.
Yes?
Yes.
Way to go, guys. Nice job. Now we got to get back in shore because I have something for you guys. Hey guys, look at all the goodies I have.
When we got back to the dock, I had a couple more surprises for them.
My friend from the IGFA, Mike Myatt, he said if he catches his first sailfish, I want you to present him with this.
Big sailfish photograph stretched out on a canvas by Pat Ford. And he also gave us a bag of shirts, hats, pins, I mean a nice bag of goodies. And I also have a sailfish mount.
It looks just like what you caught, doesn't it?
Yeah. Yep.
Check that out.
Oh, wow.
And then I had a Yeti Rambler cup with a Yeti hopper bag.
Straight off the press, brand new colors.
I called everybody I knew to get everything possible for Wyatt for his wish.
Good job today, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you. The things we've been given and the treatment we've been given is beyond anything we've ever been able to imagine.
I think it means the world for them to be able to say, you know, there's one thing I want to do, and then they get to do it. And the fact that I get to help means the world to me.
Everybody's been through so much this year that we kind of all forgot to forget about what's going on.
It's really nice to be able to give back, and giving back to a family like this is very special. It's a memory of a lifetime, not only for them, but for my entire crew. It's awesome.
Life is too short. You take a lot of things for granted every day that you don't even realize.
Back to reality, you know, tomorrow, but we'll definitely never forget it, that's for sure. Definitely a memory we're always gonna have, and a great memory of that.
Thanks so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the show. If you'd like to see more photos, videos, unseen footage, and to interact with us, please check us out on Facebook, YouTube, Instagram, and Twitter. And also, you can check us out on my blog at Bass to Billfish with Peter Miller. Thanks so much for watching. I'll see you out on the water.